expect the same kind of intensity from the lads, or do you expect a different kind of approach so as to retain the position?
I think that you just say the magic word. Okay. I mean, intensity, right? And this is what we want from our players, that last season we did very well. And this is, like I said, this magic word that we are repeating day after day during preseason with these new players and new team. The time to really evaluate and to, you know, to do that is from our first game there in Bangalore.
Defense doesn't mean only the four defenders and the goalkeeper. Defense, it means 11 players. We have to be proud of this, and this season we have to keep it going like that, because I think it's important to have a strong defense, because in the front we have players who can make the difference and to score the goals.
Last year, my ISL first year, we were champion. उसी हिसाब से मैं हम लोग सब कोशिश करेंगे इस साल भी चैंपियन हो जाएगा तो और भी अच्छा है, इस साल टीम भी अच्छा है, चैंपियन होगा तो ये मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा है, इसलिए मैं सबको एक ही बात बोलता हूँ, खेलना है तो चैंपियन होने से ही सब याद रखेगा, नहीं तो कोई याद नहीं रहेगा। तो सीनियर लोग भी सब ऐसा अभी स्टार्ट हुआ, मतलब चैंपियन के लिए सोचता है हम लोग, तो अभी बर्डन से क्या होता है।
आई एम वेरी ऑप्टिमिस्टिक about what they can show to our fans in our games, and I'm sure that our fans will be proud of them also.